I can't disagree with you both more. I get the need to protest, and I'm obviously not a First Nation person. But we have these rules in place to protect our society from this awful, awful virus. We've done the right thing. We can't allow a protest right now. Protest in a couple of months when we've got this thing under control. Malandiri, it's irresponsible, isn't it?